project. Rocket City, Huntsville, put your hands together in your own separate homes for Mr. Alan Little.
Thank you so much, Evan. I love you, brother. Evan was also founding member of Listen Local, and then Microwave Dave Foundation shows up. And now he's the president of that. Thanks for the kind words, Evan. So, friends at home, glad to be here, and thank you all for tuning in, and thank you for supporting Microwave Dave, Music Foundation. And I tell you what, one of the biggest things that I've learned from taking part in working with the Microwave Dave Musical Education Foundation is playing in the classrooms. Entertaining children is a completely different beast than concerts in the park. any other panoply events, any big events, to have to grab the attention of some kids and sing to them and entertain them is one big intimidating thing to do, but it's something that I do all over and over again. So Evan, real quick, I'll just let you know, may there be many more yeses. It'll always be a yes. It'll continue to be that way. Thanks for everything that you're doing with the foundation. So friends, I'm going to sing a song, one of my favorites. It's off my new record, While They Were Sleeping. It is song number 2, I believe. It's called Sweet Fermentation, inspired by my neighbor across the street bringing me over some moonshine that he made in his own garage. This is a Danny Davis special here, too, y'all. Look at this thing. Hey! Oh. Anyway, sorry. Back to singing songs. Fetch down the kettle and fill her up with water. Straight off the spigot, it ought to do just fine. Come along, I've got something to show you. It's about time you learn how to make moonshine. It gets its name from being made in the dark, where the only thing above you is the light of the moon. The Bible Belt, it seems to frown upon it. Yeah, they know it won't be legal here anytime soon. Oh, sweet fermentation, take me through the run to find that good low wine. Oh, some call it the hooch, right gut, or white dog, but it's all
call it the hooch,
right. Good white dog, it's all moonshine. Oh, sweet fermentation, take me through the run to find that good low wine. Oh, some call it the hooch right. Good white dog, it's all moonshine. White lightning mountain, well, it's all moonshine. That's how you make moonshine.
I guess we've all kind of learned some new things about how we deal with a pandemic. You know, this is one of those things we're going to be talking with our generations to follow. Like we heard about the Depression, we're going to hear about the pandemic. And some of the things that we've had to do is learn how to improvise doing life, you know. And the blessings or the silver linings of this whole pandemic has been being able to have some time where I can get with my best pal and Listen Local partner John Schmidt, songwriting partner, to write some songs. And the way that we've done that, social distancing wise, is through either Zoom or FaceTime, and manipulating some technology to where we actually kind of sound like we're in the studio together with headphones. And it's almost actually an easier way to write songs. It's easier to stay focused, and we've got notes that are opened up where we can each see the lyrics going up, and we're just building these songs together. So it had been about 3 years, it's hard to believe, but it had been about 3 years since he and I had written a song, and we had just been heavy deep into Listen Local stuff, which had been our song, per se, really. But anyhow, not to talk too much, it's been really great getting to put some more pen to paper. So through this, we're on our third song called Punchline that I can't wait to share with you guys and gals. But this one's called Say Hello. And this was the first one we wrote during the pandemic itself. So, to give up, I'm overdue on giving in on anything that feels right or reminds me of where I've been. In this isolation echo chamber, sowing anything I want to reap inside, to let the light fill the spaces of the shadow of a rising. Cause there's dreams to catch, weathered and torn, locked away but loved and worn. We're improvising on our socializing. The town's dead silent and the panic's rising and the clouds rolling in. There ain't no silver lining. I wanna say hello. Thank you.
but not time, place of choosing. Chaos made its way into our home. As if I'd never spent enough time on my own. Busy days just being alone. All together. Ain't nothing but to hit it head on. Like another wave or another rising sun. Cause it's been there all along. What the hell we been running from? And I ain't ready to sell out. Yeah, I'm thinking about buying in. Cause the deal don't seem so bad. From the outside looking in. From the outside looking in. There's dreams to catch, weathered and torn, locked away, but loved and warm. Yeah, we're improvising on our socializing. The town's dead silent and the panic is rising and the clouds rolling in. We'll find our silver lining. I wanna say hello.
Say hello. Thank you, friends. Thank you, thank you. So, this song is called Grace, and it's another one that John and I wrote, and it's our most recent, so.
Came stumbled into town. She was blowing a horn for everyone around, but nobody around here ever cared for the sound. It just brought them down. It all comes to an end. Yeah, your rags to riches are back again, and the past is here and knows where you've been with that smug little grin. Your daddy's sin. Your shipwrecks come back to the shore. Strike that match once more, and it's hard to look away from the flames when there's such a beautiful burn. It lights up everyone you did wrong. They're all lined up to see you fall. Can you blame them? They all gotta pay a price if they'd like to play or to ever see your face as you fall. Nothing to buy your happiness. You're a lonely heart in an empty place. Karma's coming to pick you up when you're lying down flat on your face. You're gonna stumble and fall. It won't be into grace. Grace setting sail for another chance. A shot with one more dance, and it's hard to look away from the flames when there's such a beautiful burn. It lights up everything you did right. They're all lined up to see you fly. Can you blame them? We all gotta pay a price if we'd like to play, and we're all in the same place. We could spare a little grace. Spare a little grace.
Thanks, y'all. Grace. Yep. So this next song is called Double Dog Daredevil. I wrote it sometime a while back. I wrote a song to commemorate our 50th anniversary of landing on the moon, which was just last summer, around this time, as a matter of fact. Gonna calculate my numbers. She's gonna seal my fate. Well, I've got a date with the sky in the morning. I can't be late. I'm a young fighter jet pilot, damn near back from the war. I like to race my Corvette and push the envelope just a little more. I wanna be a spaceman, wanna go higher than any other man. I want a silver spacesuit and some moon boots, crash helmet and a big tin can. And mama, I'm a double dog daredevil headed on up to the sky. Living like a comic book hero, it's not afraid to die a fly high. Thousand strong, they've been throwing the line and I'm hanging on like a tether. They're gonna make me float like a feather. So tell me, how is the weather? The sky is clear and we're right on pace. T-minus 10 seconds now, let's light this candle and leave this place. Cause mama, I'm a spaceman, I'm going higher than any other man. Got a silver space suit and some moon boots, crash helmet and a big tin can. And mama, I'm a double dog daredevil headed on up to the sky. Living like a comic book hero that's not afraid to die a fly high. I got no problems, Houston, but while I've got you on the phone, could you tell my family and friends that it won't be long before I'm home? Cause I've gone to tell Galileo that the stellar parallax, it's real, and that I'm sailing alone in my Santa Maria. Did Chris know how it feels to be a spaceman? Sailing in the sky or maybe out at sea. If I live or die, they're gonna remember me. White lab coats talking in the hallway. It's about me, I presume. Wondering if I've got the right stuff. If I'll make it back from the moon. I'm following a chimpanzee that just brought back home safe and sound. And I'm just a ball of fire, I'm headed back to my familiar ground. I'm a spaceman, going higher than any other man. I got a silver spacesuit and some moon boots, crash helmet and a big tin can. Mama, I'm a double dog daredevil headed on up to the sky. Living like a comic book hero that's not afraid to fly a fly. La 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 Thanks, y'all. Thanks for having me. Thanks a ton. And thank y'all for supporting Microwave Dave Musical Education Foundation. And once again, thanks for having me. Hang loose and everybody stay safe. I love y'all.